And I wrote this at a campground in Santa Cruz. It's called Like a Scar. Like a Scar. I don't have that out anywhere yet. I just got a bunch of production equipment. I'm gonna try my hand at recording. So this next song, so that song I wrote because I had quit drinking at the end of 2017, and I realized as time wore on in sobriety, and I'm not anti-alcohol. I don't want to throw that out there. I'm anti-alcohol for me. I realized as I became like more sober, that I was surrounded by people who were like always telling me what to do, because when I was like drinking and partying and whatever, I was just kind of like a tumbleweed. And then I stopped being a tumbleweed, and then I was like, wow, there's so many people who are trying to tell me how to live my life. So I just wrote a little passive aggressive song about people telling me what to do. And then when I stopped drinking, I started exploring a lot of songs about sobriety. So this is an old one. This is by a band called K's Choice. Breathe it in and breathe it out and pass it on. We're almost out. We're so creative, so much more so. It's cool. I feel alive if you don't have Sober now, I'm cold, alone, I'm just a person all my own. Nothing means that much to me, oh, nothing means anything. It's not a habit, it's cool, I feel alive. If you don't have it on the other side, I'm not an addict, baby. Maybe that's a lie. Kay's choice, not an addict. Look them up. All right, this next one is off my latest EP, which is called Theory of Mind. This one is called Beyond This Moon.
Of the things.
this man. A little rough on the vocal cords when I'm subsisting on coffee. So, I'm gonna swig of water. My last song is actually an old, it's a suicide ballad. Thought we'd end there. And it's originally from Ireland, and it's called The Butcher's Boy. I think Elvis Costello covered it a while back. I found it through a book I'm reading about women in country music from like 1880 until, you know, now. And I just love the spirit of these women back in the Appalachia. You know, they were supposed to get married when they were like 14. And there was a group of women that were like, nope, we're gonna go skin animals and we're gonna make our own instruments. And then we're gonna go from town to town and we're gonna sing about the havoc we're wreaking. So this is one of those songs that they took with them. She went upstairs to make her bed. Not one word to her mother said. Her mother, she went upstairs to saying, daughter, oh daughter, what troubles you? Oh mother, strange girl on his knee, and he tells her things that he don't tell me. Her father, he comes home from work, saying, where's my daughter? Thanks for tuning in.